This here is a natural labyrinth. It's going all the way, maybe a kilometer long, I don't know. And apparently they used to, here's got Tolkien of the Lord of the Rings. He apparently got his inspiration from here. And the Hobbits are probably the little race of, called the Cagot, C-A-G-O. It was a little race of man. Even one of Napoleon's generals was still a Cagot. There were, used to be 1 million of them, and they had like dog feet, like the part of a reptilian between their feet. Maybe they did it, who knows. You know? It's going all the way around here. And this place used to be called, the whole area used to be called Aragon. Just like Tolkien. Aragon. On Osiris. Ra, the sun. And A in Pharaonic. Pregnant. Pregnant from the sun, Osiris. But I have to look closer at it. You see, it's going all the way. It's incredible. I've never seen this. It's a labyrinth. Who made it? Who made this? You know, it's not nature by itself who made it. And it's long, it's wide, you know. Look at it. This is the... and there's a lot of little men here in this, and women here in the south of France. The hobbits, probably, you know. It's magic. You know, it's really dense. The forest here around is really dense. I wonder who or what is running around here in the middle of the night. You can't get through here. Nobody made it. So the place where this is called Nébias. N-E-B-I-A-S. Nébias. Next to Puyver, where the lake was. And it has never been scientifically or by anybody like searched. There haven't been any searches yet. You could go in here, you know, on all your fours. And so apparently this is the Aragon place of the hobbits or something like that, you know. And there are the, as I told, there are the Cagot little people. You can still see them here. I try and film some of the little people here. Has never been examined, the whole area here. Strange, eh? The labyrinth, natural. Apparently people have been lost here. I've been walking here for hours. I haven't seen the end of it yet. There's some sort of a quietness here, a calm. I don't know. No, not, it's not a calm. Like a calm before the storm. I don't know. Would be interesting to sleep here and see what's running around here in the night. Well, it is getting dark now and I'm lost. I don't know. Is it this way? Is it that way? Or is it rather that way? And then it's even going left and right and here. I have no idea. Probably have to pitch my tent here. Yeah, charming. I came from there. I can't go there. I can't, you know, this is the place where you got attacked by the spider. I can also go down. I don't know where to go. Hello, anybody there? Oh. Want to get out of here? Oh, there's a stair, an old stair or something. Well, anyway, here was the real Indiana Jones, Otto Rang. You know, they were like digging here and looking for things here. Oh man, is it that way? Or is it that way? Or is it that way? I don't know. Is it this way? I don't know if I get through with my backpack here. Oh, I don't get through here. sure if I want to sleep here. I don't really think so. I don't think I want to sleep here. Definitely lost there. Oh, this is too narrow. Imagine it's all natural. Huh? Oh, that's not the way. Well, I'm tired of it. I don't want to get out of here. Look at that tree growing in the middle of the rocks here. How am I hope this is getting me out of here. I have no idea. There's all lanes in between here. It's leading nowhere. Oh, here, there's the ring. Lord of the Rings. I'm gonna get down in there. What is this one? I'm not getting anywhere. I found a little bit of open space here, a little bit of light. It's all dark here, but it's still in the labyrinth. But anyway, you know, the Lord of the Rings, you know, who is the Lord of the Rings? It's the aristocracy, because the Freemasons, they have those rings called the Vesica Pages, like Audi cars, you know, those attached rings with a an oval in the middle, like the Oval Office, with a guy in the White House of the, from the United Pharaonic Kingdom, you know, the White House, the Per Het, and or Gucci, MasterCard, all of it, you know. Those are the Lords of the Rings. Yeah, all Masons, the Mason branch. They're the Lord of the Rings. Nothing special about it. So I'm going to pitch my tent here. A funny night here though. Very funny. Pharaoh, two pharaohs. A lot of very people, very small hobbits here at Cagot. Must be 150, 1 meter 50. Very small thing. Another hobbit, Cagot, very small.
No, 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 no. one of you.
Another hobbit. That one too is a hobbit. It's in Aragon. Another hobbit. Cagot. C-A-G-O. Yeah. They really are here.
Yeah,
there used to be 1 million of them.
Look, his height is that.
Land of the hobbits. Pharaoh, me, nice place here, no pharaohs, over there Switzerland, a little bit further, not very far away. Hey Swissy, want to make me problems, hey? Nice place, no pharaohs here. So I slept here for 12 hours, I was tired. And that reminded me, I never actually told you why we have 12 hours, in, you know, only 12 hours and 24 hours a day. It's also because of Pharaoh. I told you about the Horus Matrix and the Isis story. I'm not going to repeat it. And as I told you, Osiris was cut into 13 pieces. And the 13th part, they never found it again, which was his sexual organ. So 13 minus 1, the one they never found again, that makes 12. And Osiris, he's the one who rules over the day as Seth, or Set, or Seton, the Lord of Darkness, he rules over the night. So that leaves 12 hours, you know. And then the 13th part, which is the phallic symbol. Well, it gets a bit perverted here, sorry. So that leaves 12 hours for the night and the phallic symbol. So what do you do in the night, yeah? Okay, I'm sorry about that. It's all Pharaoh, you know, everything's from Pharaoh, believe me. And their base is over there. Switzerland, the base of all evil. Another World War I bunker. There used to be the entrance, I suppose. Now here in the countryside in France, next to the Swiss border. A couple of, maybe 20 kilometers. I don't know if it's German or if it's French, no idea. Look, here's the entrance, and as I told you before, the First World War was another war by the aristocracy. You know, it was a transition from the old world order to the new world order. Switzerland is the base. So the Emperor of Germany, Kaiser Wilhelm, and the Emperor of Austria, that's why they murdered Empress Sissi in Switzerland, in Geneva. The Tsars of Russia, the King of Italy, the Windsors in England, they said, well, now it's a war and you have to fight it. They, all the emperors, they said, now it's a war. And because one of them, you know, the Archduke of Sarajevo, he got killed. So it's always the aristocracy, man. Always. And now they're so hidden, we don't even notice it anymore, you know. Well, there's another one, I think. It's full of it here. Must be another one. Yeah. As I told you, there's another bunker, so maybe these were the Jerry's, north. And there's only a couple of hundred meters, they're the French, like in the south. Some World War I bunkers. So everywhere where you see these trees, you know, somewhere in the middle of a field, like here, there are probably lots of bunkers. Now I look like a participant of the war myself, you know, like walking through the trenches here. Look at it. Every step I take, you know, I have to get my sandals back, you know, they just get stuck in the mud. It's been raining just on the same place with, you know, 100 years ago with those stupid wars that did the same thing. Another war by the aristocracy. So look at it carefully, you know, it's not the Jews.
I don't care about any Jews, I'm not one of them, but it's just not them. You know, everybody who's believing that, it's stupid, it doesn't make any sense, you know. It's the aristocracy, and they are the pharaohs, and it always has been. Of course there are Jews who are pharaohs, you know, like Henry Kissinger, Silverstein, Larry Silverstein, Sarkozy, the president of France, etc., etc. There are actually many of them. So that's why people think, well, it must be the Jews. I don't care about them. I just want you to not miss out the real enemy of mankind. That's all what I want you to do. That's all. Some Germans with an old Gestapo Mercedes. He didn't want to take me. And there was another night. I really like it, you know, that most of the French people, like more than half of the population, lives in big cities like Lyon, Paris, Marseille, Nice. So I can grab the rest of the country to put my tent. Go and live in all the heap up in the big cities, yeah? Pharaoh. The big pharaoh. Me. So I slept here, you know, well, it's, you know, it's very secluded, like, you know, not in somebody's garden, like, and, you know, there are two women there making a problem out of it, you know, here in the south of France. I don't think they call the cops, they usually don't. But it's a bit weird, you know, there's a castle, I think it's like aristocracy here, you know. This is why, you know, if you walk or cycle, you don't want to take the inner bend. You know, you go here, the outer bend here. You walk here, you go to the turn to the other side. I just saw some people driving here like 150 miles an hour, I think. Bang, and you're gone. I was just talking with some Arabs here, you know. In a bar, yeah. Look at this here, the pentagram. You know, this is Freemason. This is a Freemason. It used to be a Freemason lodge. It's closed here. Here's the octagon. And here's this this Freemason hand here. This is the left hand. And it says the M symbol, you know, like this, as they do, you know, like Madonna and all these, you know, like this, with a ring on his finger, yeah. It's typical. This, it used to be a Freemason lodge, I have no doubt. I told the Arabs, they were, you know, they were pretty shocked about that. I see things everywhere. So next to the pentagram and that Masonic hand here, you know, there is there's the entrance to the town here. You know, this is the gate of the town. They've got several gates here. There's one gate. You see the camera? You know? Well, I'll film you too, eh? Everywhere, you're being filmed. So this is the entrance of the town. I don't know why it says red and white. The entrance of the town, one of the entrances. So the thing here is a hotel and a restaurant. Well, you see the sun hieroglyph here, which is everywhere on key positions. The aristocracy, they are the descendants of Pharaoh, and they're ruling now. That's why they all these things are on key positions, like the mayor's office, justice department, police. They're the ones. So here I'm inside. Nice. Balcony, you know. Even here's the sun hieroglyph everywhere. There it is. All over. Oh, here they are. And this is the Freemason checkerboard here. It should be red and white. The United Kingdom of Pharaoh. So that there, you know, is the temple symbol. And red, white and blue, Isis, Horus and Set. So I'm here next to a shooting range here. Well, I thought it was a nice lawn. I think there's only one shooter. So yeah, I'm gonna pack my things together and I'll go. They're not gonna like it. Shooting into the pile of rubble over there. From here. From there. But there's a wall in between, so only it can speak away from the rubble here, from the stones. Could even hit me. But as it's only a pistol, as I can hear, it's not a high velocity ammunition, so I think it's okay. Nice lawn though. Wow, that looks like a rainforest there. Like the Amazons. The Celtic magic forest.
Romanians here in France. Nice people. I like Romanians, always take it tightly.
Even on the smallest towns here, it's sort of a farmhouse, I don't know, they put all their symbols here. The world domination, before there was the sun hieroglyph. Here's a sort of Isis statue made by some sculpture. It was all for free, said they, on the shield. It's everywhere. And this is, it's all forest around here. There's nothing here. And that was Babylon. That's me, nice and quiet. Poor little cat dying here. There's nothing I can do, but I don't know what it is, you know, bleeding, I don't know. So I have to walk back. There was a nice man there. All I can do is just ask, you know, if they can call up the animal help organization, I don't know how to call it. Actually, I wanted to go there, so there's the Mediterranean, so I'll just go back then. Another sun hieroglyph with a round thing in the middle, red and white, for the United Kingdom of Pharaoh and Switzerland, the base of all evil. And blue for the war. It says Isis for Isis, because I don't know. Same colors, red, white, and blue. It's always the same. It's a typical, as I show now, you on the, you know, on the front of the houses. It's everywhere. It says Hope Blue Marine, Marine Le Pen, you know, the Swiss fascist in France. Bleu Marine, it means war. You know, the pharaonic war crown. All pharaohs, here. The basic apaches in the Oval, like in the Oval Office. It's everywhere. All pharaohs lying to the people. Well, there's La Marianne, which is ISIS, of course. This is fascism for the rich, Le Front National. Through those, you know, lie together terrorist attacks, you know, from Switzerland. They want ISIS to rule, you know, and kill all the patriarchy. It's all hypocrisy, it's all lie, just like the hypocrite monks in the castle I was at. It's all devil worship, really. Here on the other side again, Bleu Marine, the marina, it stands for water, means water. And blue is the war crown, so blue water, and water stands for ISIS. As an obelisk is always next to the River Nile or some sort of a water, a fountain or anything. So here it says, war for ISIS. Blue, it's also the color of the aristocracy. They say they got blue blood. It's all a lie. They're not gonna do anything for the people. Who says, you know? This is fascism for the rich. They're not going to do nothing for the people. They're just going to suck the money, put it in Switzerland, you know. And now they're going to steal the money of the Arabs, as they did with the Jews. You know, for initiated people, it's all there. Every time they put it all there. Front National, you know. Bloody Swiss it is. Templars. Swiss Templars. I suppose lions at the entrance, and they put a lion here from the, so you know, this is sort of exterior force from abroad, took it especially from an older thing, you know, to when the war starts, so they know, well, we're one of you. And there's the grail, same thing, same neighbors. This one here. So there's the obelisk, the symbol of the pharaonic domination. There's the mayor's office, always on key positions. Here's the stone of the castle, the aristocracy. And there you can see the aristocracy. It's all here, you know. This is called Bellegarde. Here the masons. And down there, maybe it's the people, yeah. They're all tired from work, getting old. And here it says, au fil du temps. I mean, it means like, you know, through history, you know, nothing has changed. It's still the same thing going on. The castle. So here's some black magic by the Freemasons and the pharaohs of the Swiss flag here, everywhere. You know, Switzerland is the center of all evil. There's absolutely no doubt about it. It's in the books. This is the Swiss flag here. And apparently it's related to that thing there. And this here. And it's also the octagon, as I told you. It's in an ancient book here. So this is a French beer from Alsace, next to Switzerland, where they speak Swissy language. It says Kronenbourg. Krone in German, it means the crown, and Bur, it's a castle. So here you can see the crown, the two lions of the aristocracy, and the United Kingdom of Pharaoh, red and white, like the checkerboard of the Freemasons, which should be actually red and white. But, well, you know, they didn't always find the right stones. And this is the oval. In the middle of it, it shows an oval, like the Oval Office. It's all here, you know. And this is the White House, and that's the right the Red House, the Per Het, the Per Tasse. It's all here, just like in the beer package.
Wow, some incredible woodwork in this church here. Yeah? Sit down for every lord. Another seat, another coat of arms. And that's the Lord Sire de Joux, the same ones of that castle. Sire, it's like Tsar, like in a sarcophagus, meaning the king.
Now look, the weather here in France, it has been like this for 2 months. It's not exaggerated. Every day, sky is black. It has to do with sun. The sun is here. I'm in the east of France. It's just around the corner here. Yeah. You can see in the forest there, it's already raining. And I remember clearly, because I dropped my complaints against Switzerland on April the 25th. And about a week before, or maybe 5 days before, this weather started. So it must have started like on around April the 21st. Maybe it's one of their satanic days again. And now we had the same Gotthard satanic ritual. So they're really opening a portal, you know. And now with this, with the gay blast going on in Orlando. I call it the gay blast, if you don't mind, you know. So, it's not exaggerated. Every day is like this. I haven't seen the sun in 2 months. This is the end times. This is absolutely, if you believe or not, these are the end times. We're here now. And either you stand up. There are two possibilities. You will die. Either you're gonna die on your knees, or you're gonna die standing up. What do you want? That's all. Every day like this. Every day. Look at the wind. It's summer. It's June. Next to Switzerland. I'm not very far. This is Cern.
Never seen like this in my entire life. 2 months like this. Sky like this for the last 2 months. Never seen this.
So it's about 4 hours later and two bottles later. You know, look at the weather, you know. It's been like 2 months like this. It's incredible. This is CERN. You know, if you concern, you know, let's do something, you know. It's been like this every day, 2 months. They're gonna kill us all, the Swissies. The weather has been every day like this for the last 2 months. Look. This is CERN. Not very far from the Swiss border. Every day, 2 months. Then they opened the portal, you know, that ritual in Saint Gotthard. Yeah. And then a couple of days ago, 50 homos were whacked in America. So hopefully we can use the, we can get our word gay back so we can use that again. Last night there was a guy who went into the house of a police couple. Man and woman were policemen. Well, he whacked them too with a knife. But he spared the baby, a three-year-old kid. He didn't kill him. So, I mean, police would kill them all, yeah? But he spared them. The Muslim did. So he had a knife for the baby. So. The Georgia Guidestones in France, Pontarlier. Really weird, man. The weather has been like this. 2 months.
fly. I told you, this is going on for 2 months, every day like this, in the summer. This is Switzerland doing this, this is Turn. I just put a teleconverter on it.
Nice.
A chemtrail in the moon.
Hitchhiking.
Well, I can't really see the screen, it's too light. But you can see this one here, it just started gassing, you know, in the middle of nowhere. Chemtrails. I must be standing under a tree, you know, where there's a shadow, otherwise I can't see on the LCD screen, I can't see anything. So. Knights of the aristocracy, our pharaohs. Well, it's demo rise, you know. This nice Sony teleconverter. On one side is the teleconverter, and on the other side is the it's a white conversion. I got it from somebody. Nice. It's good for doing the chemtrails. The nights in the sky. So here in the middle it just stops, you know, so these are not contrails. You know. They're just poisoning us in the earth. It just stops in the middle, you know, there too. And there it started. Yeah. These are the knights of the sky. Our pharaohs, yeah, it's all over. Pharaohs in the sky, the knights of the apocalypse, the aristocratic, pharaonic. These are the lords of ruling us. An old, too old sun hieroglyph.
Look at it. The people know, eh? I got just told that this house here was requisitioned. It was taken by the commandantur of the during the Nazi period, and this is the same symbol you find. Oh, mixing up French. You find in the Wevelsburg of Himmler of the Nazis. Yeah, well, there it is. It's full of insight too, you know. So here was the Gestapo headquarters apparently. Now here it is, nice little. This is in Kion. The R might be standing for Ra, the sun, and it looks like a sort of a sun around, strange sun, which is octagonal. It's had eight sort of T's around it. Octagon again. Next to it, probably belongs to it, is Swiss Insurance, Allianz, with the three, Isis, Horus and Seth. Of course, Seth, or Seton, the devil in the middle, the biggest. And inside, inside there's a lot of octagons as well, just as the outside, and a lot of sun hieroglyphs here, and a lot of swastikas here, sort of looks like a swastika, see? And then here, here's the visitor fighters all around with the oval in the middle. And the SS Ahnenerbe, you know, they were digging here in the south of France. And if this was the commandantur, well, they most certainly passed here. The ones who were looking for Templar's treasure, like Otto Rahn. And yeah, funny house. British polygons, what do you want? Some hooligans during the soccer championship here. They even cheer when they do this French game, you know, like in the stadium. So these Freemasons here, they put a big owl. Look at the eyes, you know. A big owl in front of their house, you know. Well, look at the house. Showed from another angle. Symbol of the Masons. Look at this bridge, you know. It's like entering a Roman temple. Le pharaon au château, nos seigneurs aristocratiques, ils gardent bien leurs moutons. Three times a Templar symbol, Isis, Horus and Seth. Notre Dame de Marseille, with the sea. By some people here, an old farmhouse in the east of France, a couple of hundred years old. Found a nice place here, very nice lake, and some land. Oh, I think the tractor is coming. Unfortunately, they chemtrailed again here. You know? Yeah, the tractor is coming. Have to move. So that's everything, you know, getting cloudy again.
Nice blue lake. Goes all around the bend as well. Look at the shoulders. This is very pharaonic. This is aristocracy. I saw here two girls there. Very aristocratic. Pharaoh. With the neck not in line, you know. Like Nefertiti. You know, the other day, you know, there's the beach at the lake, and I tried to get up here, you know. So this is going up a hill, and this is a swamp. Believe it or not, my whole leg disappeared all the way to my and it took me half an hour to get it out. You know, if I would have gotten in with my other leg as well, I would never have gotten it out. You know, I was lucky I got my shoe back. So this is a swamp. You can see it by the vegetation here. The whole area here is a swamp. Very dangerous. I would never have imagined that a swamp would be like going up a hill. I thought that, you know, it would be like in a, you know, down in the, you know, like being in a bowl, like, you know. But that's a swamp. Very dangerous. nearly didn't make it here, you know. You can see it, you know, it's all next to the lake. Very nice place here. Yeah. Hey, bloody chemtrails. Put my tent. Me hitchhiking, nobody takes me. I'll probably have to walk the rest of the 6 clicks here. Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. So here you see some castles here, and the symbol. Now it looks like a four, like a square, but it isn't. Look, it's octagonal, it's octagon. Look at it. So the symbol of a castle in France, it's octagon. You know, the Templars, the Nazi Templars, octagon. You know, the police, the bobby hat, it's octagon. You know. I don't know if you noticed, but you know, at the same time the New World Order took over, it took two world wars, they killed all the men. The same time, you know, the second and the third sons, they took over the power, and the women and the queers did at the same time. Before, it was the primogenitura, the first son, the firstborn son, and man having the power. And now we're just there, well, slaves, yeah, sorry, I almost said it. So it's an alliance, the women. And they killed the good women, they said it was the witches, the women, the queers, the homos and all that, you know. And the second and the third sons of the aristocracy. They gave us the New World Order. And I'm so proud of it. All the weaklings, you know, trying, because they're so organized, you know. Yeah, well. Nobody even stops, no, you know. A nice chemtrail night, that means tomorrow it's probably gonna rain again. It's been raining here for 2 months, I only had 2 days, like in the south, you know, it was a bit sunny. Every day they've been spraying and spraying. Now tonight I'm gonna put my tent on a rugby field. I'm too tired to find something else here. It's next to a sort of a castle. I don't know, man. But the players, I don't know, they are in a castle here. The elite sport. beautiful.